sushi. Sushi. You get the raw fish and rice, baby, sushi. I rarely eat sushi, but I'm doing this thing for a month. Sushi.
I was a distance runner in high school and college. Division I athlete.
So I pitched the idea of Sushi Size Me to a producer friend of mine.
He goes, yeah, we'll do it. Let's do it. Shoot it. I got you. And I was like, okay.
Did I mention coaching is the hardest thing I've ever done?
Leo Sanders in his fourth year for San Fernando in shorts.
Tony DeCoppola is outside San Fernando Senior High School, north of downtown Los Angeles.
Okay, it's hard to get a good read on this, but that's my weight for the day.
Not bad for 11 days of sushi. A little sacrifice.
Not at all. I'm sick of it. I've never really liked it to begin with. This was kind of just a crazy idea.
They gave me $1,500. They paid for my food for the month.
What?
And I was like, well, is the cell phone gonna be okay? And they're like, the cell phones now have got better quality than the Super Size Me guy.
Sushi.